Hello children, so I hope you all are good at home. So before starting today's class, I will be asking some question that yes, in our previous classes we have discussed about food from plants and food from animals. So now you just tell me one thing, that all the foods are what we are eating are same, giving us same thing. Means all the fruits we are eating for the same reason? No, I think it is no, because some food gives us energy as well as some food protect us from diseases, and some food keeps our bones strong and keeps us healthy also. So basically there are three kinds of food. So there are three kinds of foods are there. So one is energy giving food, second one is bodybuilding food, third one is protective food. So today we will be discussing about different kinds of food. The first one is energy giving food. So first we have to know that what do you mean by energy giving food. There are so many foods are there in our around, so we have to eat the food which gives us energy to do any kind of work and to walk and play. So what are these energy giving food? This food includes potato, then bread, rice, chapati, sugar, butter. So these four are all, these foods are called energy giving food. So we must eat this food in our diet. We must have to eat this type of energy giving food every day in our diet. So this is all about energy giving food. So second one is bodybuilding food. So bodybuilding food means the food which keeps our body strong and it keeps us to do any kind of work. It also keeps our muscles strong, bones strong. So there are some food which we call as bodybuilding food. So first one is milk, then meat, fish, egg, pulses. Pulses, in our previous classes I have told you different type of dals are called pulses. So egg also, it is a compulsory thing that every day we have to eat one egg and every day we have to drink milk. So these are called energy, these are called bodybuilding food which we cannot skip in our meal. Then the third one is protective food. So protective food means it includes all types of fruits as well as vegetables. So if we will eat every day fruits and vegetables, green vegetables, it keeps away from any kind of diseases. So it is compulsory and it is mandatory, we have to eat fruits and vegetables every day in our diet. So today we have discussed all about kinds of food. So I hope you all are enjoying this class. And one more thing I have to tell you, I will be giving you one task that you have to do at home. So what is the task? The task is you have to prepare a chart where you have to mention what are the food you are eating in a day, that food is coming under which kind. Means it is energy giving food you are eating, or it is protective food you are eating, or it is bodybuilding food you are eating. This is a task for you, and in the next class I will be telling you about what is a balanced diet. So for this you have to learn all the things whatever I have taught you now. You have to learn it and you have to practice it at home. Hope you all enjoy the class. Thank you. Have a nice day.